When Miami Vascular Institute opened on October 1, 1987, we were a small space inside Baptist Hospital. This modest start belied founder Dr. Barry T. Katzmen's ambitious vision to bring together multidisciplinary specialists to treat the cardiovascular system as a single entity, to create a world-class comprehensive heart care center unlike any other. Our growth was rapid in size and scope. We broke ground for new facilities, united elite specialists in groundbreaking research trials, pioneered minimally invasive treatments, refined the use of tiny devices to treat heart and vascular disease, and achieved international respect for breakthroughs in the fight against cardiovascular disease. Over the years, our name has changed, but our commitment to being one of the nation's leading cardiovascular centers has never wavered. Our guiding principles? Innovation. Discovery. A drive to save lives. In partnership with industry leader Phillips and others, we're on the forefront of research and development behind the newest technology and methods in image-guided therapy. We never stop pushing the boundaries of what is possible, improving what constitutes the state of the art. Today, we unveil the next phase of our journey, a $120 million investment in transforming interdisciplinary cardiovascular care, a first-in-the-world environment, a gallery of procedural and operating suites specially designed to facilitate the latest procedures, as well as those only imagined today. Integrated technology to enhance collaboration, education, and transparency. Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute transcends the bricks and mortar of this flagship facility. Our people, our philosophy, and our uncompromising standards extend throughout Baptist Health South Florida, delivering the same outstanding quality of care to every patient we touch. We are innovators. We are leaders. We are Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute.